The DECO 190 is intended for emptying, flushing, cleaning and thermally disinfecting by steam human waste containers intended for reuse, such as bedpans and lids, supports for disposable single-use bedpans, patient wash bowls, urine bottles, mop buckets, suction bottles, measuring jugs, kidney dishes, and all other reusable products used for similar purposes within patient care. Process results are guaranteed. Water pressure for washing is supplied by a high-powered 600 litre per minute recirculation pump. Detergent is injected into the recirculated wash water by the automatic integral dosing system. The unique working principle facilitates cleaning and steam disinfection of the entire system, including wash chamber, water tank, and drain outlet, with the minimum usage of water and energy. The steam disinfection phase is generated by the integrated non-pressurized boiler and is directed through the water tank outlet and internal pipework. Easily programmable, with a wide selection of disinfection temperatures and cycle setups to secure the microbial inactivation impact. Cycles can be modified to meet almost any special requirement, though the standard requirements are met with the fixed, tested and approved cycles pre-programmed by the manufacturer. The access code system protects against any unauthorized changes to the set parameters. The washing spray patterns are delivered through 3 rotating and 8 fixed spray jets, guaranteeing contact with all surfaces and crevices of items with varying design. DECO 190 has a large wash chamber and capacity for automatic emptying and processing of 2 bedpans with lids and 4 urine bottles simultaneously. The integrated drop-down shelf provides space for 4 hand wash basins or a mop bucket with seating ring. The shelf can also be utilised as a base to accommodate and process inserts and washing accessories, e.g. kidney dishes, bowls, vases, toilet brushes, holders, as well as various hollowware. Using optional holders and baskets enables the correct positioning and easy loading of various items, for example suction jars and medicine pots, and extends the DECO 190's capacity and versatility. The door is locked securely during the cycle. A green indicator will advise when the door is unlocked for opening. An audible indicator may be added to draw attention to the ending of the cycle. In order to guarantee that the values of the critical process variables were truly obtained and as programmed, the DECO 190 is equipped with a Verification Level A independent temperature verification sensor. Cleaning efficiency is increased by automatically dosing the precise volume of detergent at the correct time of the wash cycle. The detergent container is safely positioned into the easily accessible housing. The intelligent control system monitors the washing pressure constantly and secures the achievement of the preset process values. A low-level detecting system will illuminate the red indicator to warn when the detergent volume is running low. The DECO 190 occupies its space efficiently. The unit requires only 600 mm wide by 630 mm deep of floor space. Connections to water, electricity and drain are provided with all the necessary safety features. Regular control and maintenance of the machine is made quick and easy by the service mode of the microprocessor and the easily accessible components. Water is taken into the chamber from the integrated water tank. User and maintenance manuals include all relevant details and instructions required. Any information, advice, personnel training and service calls are attended to with the utmost dedication and urgency. Availability of spares is guaranteed for a minimum of 10 years after date of shipment, and the complete program and software lodge securely with an independent body. durability and reliability in continuous, heavy, and busy institutional operating circumstances have been the key factors in the design of the DECO 190. Contact REMA today and let us show you a cleaner and financially better way of disposing of human waste.